Thanks to the Brady Law, background checks have blocked more than 2 million gun purchases by prohibited persons, such as felons and domestic abusers.